To a crime alert on camera here, a customer leaving with more than just food from a South Florida restaurant. Watch here as this man places an order at Sushi, Sake, and Cutler Bay after the server walks away and he thinks no one is looking. He swipes the Buddha statue from the counter. Well, he then walks out of the restaurant, puts the Buddha in his car, and then walks right back in. The restaurant says that they don't want or need the statue back. They just want other people to be aware of this guy.